Yo.
Yo.
Yo, yo.
I didn't have my shit on. Oh, you hadn't been waiting that long.
Nah, I just got here. I had to take a shit. I was like, on the way. And I was like, oh, I'll just take a quick piss. I was like, ooh, maybe I'll just drop a couple brown boys off. That is never that quick. What's up with these people that can shit in like 3 seconds? You know, they're just like, bloop, done. Yeah. Like, what did you do in there?
Yeah. So, Peter McKnight, I remember, was the fastest shitter ever. He just like, go in and then come out in like 10 seconds.
That's insane to me. Rowan's kind of like that sometimes, but sometimes he takes a long shit. What was his diet like? Like, did he eat salads and shit?
I don't know. He, this is so weird, but for some reason, I saw his shit one time, and it was like little balls, like little rabbit balls.
Like a deer.
I feel like I've had like 3 shits in my life like that. I don't know if I just got lucky. Just happened to witness one of his, like they didn't flush, because they were so buoyant. That's how I saw him.
That's hilarious. Beck took a shit like that recently. Maybe he just drank a lot of milk or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the diet for ball shits is, but...
What creates the ball shits? You have to eat a little bit and stop eating, then eat a little bit and stop eating. To create gaps in your intestinal tract. No big meals.
Have to do 30 jumping jacks and then wait for 10 minutes. Right. 30 more. I hope these guys can entertain me. Jump. I feel like I know. It's like we gotta get back on the horse, but I don't know. It's like, do they have anything? Is there anything left? The horse even move anymore? I don't know.
I got a nice little top.
Yeah, I got a pretty good one. All that gun grab at the beginning was so great. Yeah.
Get the gun sweet. I know, right? I watched that. It was amazing. I got some minis. There's a mini for you. I'll bring it in here.
Service. You want a green DMR already?
Sure. I have no gun.
I don't touch this stuff.
You are not a fan of the green DMR. Or any DMR. Oh, that's a real guy. Right under me near the boss.
Oh, yeah.
He did. Dumb.
He's gonna go ahead and nuke the boss, yeah.
Downstairs.
Ooh.
Are they fighting you?
Nah, they're off in the distance.
Maybe that's dead.
Ooh.
They are shooting at me, though. Interesting. Whoa. They're good at shooting.
I don't see them.
Yeah, they hit me with something from far away. Maybe that DMR. Sniper? DMR. Let's do it.
Got one knock. Ooh, one's hurting me bad. Another knock.
I'll have any ammo. Do you have any shoddy ammo you can spare?
Let me check. Yeah.
Alright.
Not that though. Alright, one more.
And done. Thank you for the ammo.
Solved our problem. Yeah, they hurt us, dude. That was weird.
Yeah. Yeah. Super weird.
Those explosive repeaters are dangerous if they know how to use them.
Yeah.
Alright, now we can go to the vault though. Ooh, grappler. Here, you just take these, Will.
Alright.
I'm just gonna do this real quick. Alright, we got shots southeast. This is pretty far away. Menis. Here's one mini for you. Oh, you got minis too. I still see shootings out these. What the hell?
Alright. I could use a Mark Alpha.
Here's one.
Whoa.
First one I've seen.
To the shop.
See him right behind this tree here. Right behind this tree, yeah.
Trailer park's been run up in already.
Cache 260 meters away southwest.
Alright.
It's in a frenzy.
Well, I'm gonna get this truck.
Mark it up, Blue. Oh, yo, grapple glove over here.
Buddy.
I got one already.
Mark up, yeehaw.
I got 4 battle pots.
Yep. Mark Alpha and explosive repeater.
Alright. Now I kinda wanna go back north. Here we got a truck. Where'd he go?
Island's up. Or oh. About to be up.
Freedom. I don't know if you want to be in the passenger seat. Yeah, I guess we're outside on that hill. Ooh, what's up, tree? Ground that tree to a nub.
Yeah. Not so charming. Get out, trial. Fuck that guy.
That's right above us.
Oh fuck, I got the tree instead.
Oh damn it. I think I found it. Yo, I found it somewhere.
Alright. Come on.
Oh, inside got fucked.
Damn, is he dead?
Yeah, someone killed him. Maybe he killed himself.
Yeah, I think he killed himself on the raptor. As he's about to do.
Okay, we got shots east. See where the circle is.
All right.
Then we'll get position. Where's all the bitches?
Yeah, there's only 18 left. Shit.
I know. We've really outdone ourselves.
Sad, yeah.
Okay, northeast. I saw muzzle fire there. Yeah, here's one. Got a hit.
I'm coming back over to you.
Here. Drinking a pot bottle potion. Hit him for like 100. Who's shooting at me? I can't tell from where.
Yeah. Yeah, it keeps plinging my overshield.
Oh, look, here. Oh, it's not letting me.
There he is, down there.
Oh, there he is. He's under to the right now, over here.
Yep, marked him.
Dang, I don't have much ammo. I have 200 left. Oh, we gotta jump now, Will.
Got dead. Alright, fuck. Let's see some dummies.
He's mad shots. Yeah. Yeah, let's set up. Ooh, this house is nice.
Yeah. Oh, they're everywhere. Knocked one.
Knocked second
another.
One knocked.
Another one in.
Got him.
Last one.
These are bad.
Nice.
Them some crown boys right there.
No.
I watch out northeast.
Yeah, I saw them peeking their heads up.
And we got them southeast.
Should we swivel or you think we're okay? Oh yeah, it's just these two teams.
I killed one that was on the ground.
I'm gonna try to clear some of this cover.
Oh yeah, we gotta run pretty soon. We can get ahead of it.
Alright.
Yeah,
let's
get ahead of it. Let's go this way, yeah. Oh, grapple.
I gave up my grapple. I'm pretty fast, though. I got the jumping thing.
Alright. Now we'll set up on this house.
Yeah. All these dudes are gonna get so fucked from here.
Three left. There they are.
Oh, up there, yeah.
One shot. Called it. Hit him in the fucking face.
Nice.
Not actually, but alright, 2v2. Where are you, babies?
Thanks.
Here, this way.
Oh.
Oh, hurt bad. Behind that tree. Behind this tree right here. Drink up. Drink up, baby. Where's
that right, coming from? Over here somewhere.
There. Yep. Alright, last one. You can toy with this guy if you want. No need. Just destroy him. Alright, well, he ended up with 16. I guess that's fine. Alright.
I don't know.
Is it even savable? I don't know.
Well.
At least we wrecked those crown boys to them, but they didn't even feel like crown boys, man. They didn't feel like shit.
That didn't. It might have been there.